when, for instance, Crumb draws that little monster, Mr. Natural, doing things that you or I would not normally contemplate doing with a headless woman. it is not intended, I imagine, to be a sort of apologia for beheading or an apologia for rape or anything like that. No, but it is an acknowledgement that these kinds of fantasy actually do dwell in Homo sapiens. They're there.